myself that I'm actually here. I live in Malvern with my mum, my dad, my two sisters and my brother. I'm only 17, so I've just finished a year at sixth form college. If I had a little dream about being here now, I would have called myself stupid.
Cher's song is everything that she is. Cool, young, fresh.
I don't want to mess up. At judges' houses, got tonsillitis. I know that there are people out there that don't think I'm strong enough to be here.
I don't think Cher Lloyd is going to be able for the pressure.
When I first saw Cher, I felt she was a star.
It's just remembering the dance routine.
I've got a real strong instinct on this girl, and tonight she's going to prove to everybody exactly why she's in this competition.
I love the staging with Brian Freeman. It could be a number one record, I think, that, absolutely. I love everything about it, Cher.
Cher, I absolutely love that. You are so watchable. I can't take my eyes off you. You sounded fantastic. You're a star. And you really, really do command that stage like no one else in this competition.
Thank you.
Cher, let me make this absolutely clear. Any doubts anyone had as to why this one picked you a couple of weeks ago has just been totally and utterly blown away after that performance. Right? You are exactly what we were looking for, which is a new little star. And you should be unpredictable. And that's what pop music is all about. Some people will like you, some people won't. I absolutely love you, which is probably the wrong thing to say because I'm 51 years old. But I think you are part of a new generation, and it was genius. Loved it.
For you, 17, to get up there after all the pressure you've been under and deliver a performance like that just says you are a star. You is. You're cool, you're current, you're young, and you're exactly what this competition needs.